and you can see it just wants to go. And I had to stop that. I don't know what the problem is with this car. It wants to turn left on red at this intersection.